We are 1 month away from the eclipse, and KOCO is making sure you have everything you need to know before you go. When KOCO's Michael Armstrong is here, Michael, I'm super excited about this. I know you're excited about this. It's not something you're going to want to miss out on here.
No doubt. And I'll tell you what, Zach, I'm really excited about this because having experienced it in 2017, it was amazing. So looking at our 2024 total eclipse, there's the path that's coming up, right? So what are we going to see? Yeah, in southeastern parts of Oklahoma, we're looking at 1:45 p.m. The eclipse begins. And zooming in a little bit closer, you can see the path here through Bokenbow and up through Arkansas. So it's going to be south and east of Oklahoma City. Let's go to some resources that we've put together. I want to show you exactly how to get to them. This is easy to do. Go to KOCO.com. What I want you to do is you'll go up to the upper left-hand corner. There's three dashes there. You click on those, and then you scroll down, and you're going to click on Get the Facts, okay? Once you do that, you're going to actually scroll down and find Get the Facts Weather. And when you see that right there, that's the eclipse. This is the resource that you need. You click on that, and then you're going to find all kinds of stories and content. So we're scrolling down here. Let's come to our first story. You're going to find one that I put together after you see the countdown clock. Let's go down just a little bit farther. There we go. And so that's what you need to know and where to see it, when to see it. It's kind of Eclipse 101 is a good way to think about it. Let's go down a little bit farther, and you'll see one of Jonathan Conder's stories here that he put together. There you go. What causes eclipse and what kinds are there? Here's the deal. Over the next month, we're 1 month away, we're going to continue to add content to this. So if you need to know anything about it, our goal is to make it a one-stop shop. Bill Meteorologist Michael Armstrong, KOCO 5 News.